Welcome. Today I want to highlight a Wonders resource that is available for K through 6 called the Phonics and Decoding Survey. As a teacher, I often use the data from this survey to share at my SST meetings for students with concerns. Or another way I used the survey was at a starting point to informally assess my students at the beginning of the year, or as new students enrolled in my class, just to check out their basic word reading skills. So how do we locate it? After logging into the McGraw-Hill portal, you're going to go ahead and find your teacher TE. Since I have access to all the TEs, I can click on any of the grade level TEs and I could find this survey. I'm going to go to the magnifying glass and I'm going to click in phonics and decoding. I'm going to look for that there. And as I come up, you're going to see the phonics and decoding for grades K through 6. Click on that document. Again, the Phonics and Decoding Survey is provided by Wonders, is meant to be used as an informal classroom assessment tool. So as you scroll down in the packet, you'll notice there's directions for administering the test to your students, where to begin, and where to stop if necessary. We want to remember, if a student is appearing frustrated or tired, it's okay to stop in the middle of the task. And not all the tasks will be administered because it's looking at where they're currently at the time. So in the classroom, you'll find a space to share the phonics survey. Standard pages, here we go, 81 and 82 are going to be the student pages that you'll share with them. If you are online, you can share your screen with these documents. And then what you'll be doing on page 83 and 84, you'll be writing your observations and scoring your student based on that survey. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to anyone here at Curriculum and Instruction. Have a wonderful day.
Thanks for watching this episode of the Curriculum Cafe. Click like and subscribe to join the cafe for more classroom tips from the TOA team.